Hi, my name is Ramesh. I am a PC technician. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix USB device not recognized error on your Windows 10 devices. Friends, you may see that the last USB device you connected to this computer malfunctioned and Windows did not recognize it on your USB flash drives. So don't worry, we can easily fix this issue. I am going to show you 4 simple steps here. Okay, the first method. So first, try to disconnecting and reconnecting the device to your computer. So this can sometimes solve your issues with the devices not being recognized. If that doesn't work, try to installing the latest drivers for the device from the manufacturer's website. For example, if you are using HP pen drive, then go to the HP website and download the driver for your pen drive. And in third, if that still doesn't work, you may need to go to the device manager. So let me tell you how we can download and install the latest driver for your USB device. For that, go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager, then press enter. Now we have opened the device manager. Now you need to scroll down, you'll find universal serial bus controllers. Expand it, then you will find the USB mass storage device. Here it is. So right click on that and select update driver. Now go to the browse my computer. If you don't connect with the internet, if you have connected with the internet, search automatically for drivers and hit install. So in most cases it will fail to find the drivers. So go to the browse my computers and select let me pick from my list. And scroll down, there you will find universal serial bus controllers and universal serial bus devices. So select the universal serial bus controllers and say next, and select USB mass storage device, which is latest one. If you found 2 or 3 drives here, so select the latest one and select next and install. So now we have successfully updated the USB drivers. Close this and again scroll down. And if in case if you found any unknown USB device which is showing this alert icon, so right click on that and select update drivers. Again browse my computer, let me pick and select the latest driver here and install. And now you have to restart your device. So after restarted, friends, try to connect the USB mass storage into the computer. So then you may find the problem is fixed. So if you still seeing the error, then finally you have to format the mass storage device. That's it, friends. This is how we can easily fix in 4 steps of USB device not recognized error. So if you found this video helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. And also don't forget to share this video with your friends. Let's meet in the next video. Bye bye.